a beautiful child called Snow White. She had a wicked stepmother who was the queen. The queen was proud. She had a magic mirror. She often asked, "Mirror, who is the fairest in the land?" Always, the mirror replied, "You are the fairest." Until one day, 7 years later, the mirror replied, "Snow White is now the fairest." The queen was furious. "Take Snow White to the forest and leave her there," she ordered her servant. Snow White was left alone in the forest. She walked for a long time. Beyond seven hills, she found a little house. No one was at home, so Snow White opened the door and went in. Soon, seven dwarfs came home. They were sad to hear Snow White's tale. "If you clean and cook for us, you can stay," they said. "Yes, please," she said. The mirror told the queen that Snow White was still alive. The queen disguised herself as an old woman and set off to find her. She came to the dwarf house. She knocked on the door. Snow White opened it. "Try my juicy apples," the queen said. Snow White bit an apple and fell to the ground. She had poisoned by the queen's apple. The dwarf wept when they found Snow White. They laid her in a glass box. The wicked queen went back. She asked the mirror the same question. "You are the fairest," the mirror replied. One day, a prince passed where Snow White lay. He was sad when he heard the dwarf's tale. "May I take her to my place?" he begged. The dwarf agreed, but on the way, the glass box fell and broke. The poison apple fell from Snow White's mouth. Snow White walked to see the handsome prince. They fell in love. The prince and the princess married. The queen was so angry that she left